Welcome back to the channel. So today what I got for you is we had our winter series finale for competition. It was the weekend after USTE and I went and competed. So today I'm going to show you video from class one, which was with that right there. And we'll check out that video and I'll let you know afterwards how I did in class one, where I ended up at. So I hope you like the video, guys. Yes, three.
No, they work good. They really work good on 3-6.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, it was very close. Touchy finger. Thank you.
man. I shouldn't have hit that, but. Thank you. This is definitely a tricky little spot right here. I got lucky in two spots right there. Lucky that I missed the gate and lucky I didn't go off the edge. Yep. Oh yeah. Oh. Yeah, I didn't walk this course. I walked the front ones. I didn't walk back here. Oh, dadgummit. Stupid me. I hit that freaking gate.
Yours might be okay. Yours is lower than that high top. It should be.
It's close coming out of there. Thank you. nemesis here. Every time I come down front first, I roll. So stupid. I guess I had to hit one. Already hit that gate, so. Damn it. As best I can tell, I didn't actually see it. I just saw it moving, so I'm assuming I hit it. I'm gonna say I did. Thank you. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't know if it's going to make a difference what I do. Oh, boy. And a god. Just killed my class one run.
All right, guys, so there you have it. What'd you think? Yeah, I honestly didn't do too great in class one for the event. I finished like ninth, and there was 10 or 11 people, so I really didn't do good. Was not driving my best, and I think for the whole winter series, I still think I was around like eighth, ninth for the series in class one. So I didn't do too great. I had a lot of fun. I enjoyed it. This is my first year running class one. I will run class one again. So hope you liked the video today, guys. If you do, please like, share, and subscribe. Until the next time.